ZTV's Ek Tha Raja Ek Thi Rani will welcome a new bunch of actors in the show. Telemirch exclusively reported that the show bring a fresh tale with the season 3. Raja and Rani will breathe their last at the hands of Badi Dadi, only to be reborn in the completely new place. The makers have robbed a few television actors, namely Karan Suchang, Dolly Sohi and Usha Bachani. Dolly will play Rani's mother, Usha as her bua, and Karan will depict the role of Rani's fiance. The actors will soon begin shooting and the leap is expected to take place in days to come. Are you excited for the leap? Tell us through comments. If you want more updates about the show, then please subscribe us. Do like and share.